A delivery man was recently crushed to death in Brooklyn by a fallen tree. The Daily News reports that the city contractor hired to remove the trees had violated contract terms. RML Construction had understaffed the operation and failed to block off traffic lanes. New York City Attorney Edgar Romano says contractors that cut corners must be held responsible.